Krabby Patty meal.
Alexa, light magenta.
Okay.
Literally, two sisters and they finally try to triple team.
We're gonna be trying the Krabby Patty meal today, guys. Like.
Helicopter! We're going out! We're going, Captain! Down with the boat! Captain goes down with the ship, my day! Captain goes down with the ship, my day! Infected Captain always goes down with the ship.
Okay, so this is the whole shebang. I got a spoon. That whatever this is, they didn't have the vanilla, so I got chocolate, fries. I mean, I did eat the fries on the way over here. And the Krabby Patty. And this I got from P&M, which is mad good.
Okay, so first things first, is the fry review, guys. Look at the fries, oh yeah. Totally wasn't eating these on the way home. Definitely have not ate Wendy's fries before. Oh, this one fell on the floor. Fucking know about Wendy's, dude. Funny fucking talking about Wendy's fries. Okay, so this is the Krabby Patty. I will admit, it does look like a Krabby Patty. Was it buns, cheese, burger, cheese, lettuce, tomato, onion? I don't know how. Alexa, what's the Krabby Patty recipe?
I couldn't find a recipe for that. Oh. But I found a recipe for delicious Krabby salad dip.
Alexa, shut up. I'm not too excited for the pickle. I'm for the onions, but the first bite was pretty mid. Pretty mid.
I taste more lettuce than anything, to be honest with you.
I'll give it a 7. Fries, probably. 7.5. This. Time to taste it.
Ah! Leaking on me. Oh, that was good.
Come on, pop open. Drink some of my glacier water.
Literally, two sisters and their friend, they trying to triple team.
Time to open my spoon. Okie dokie. Going for a little bitty. Tastes like a chocolate frosting, probably because all the stuff be on the bottom. I don't know, Ruth! Hey, a floor fry!
She said hold on.
Come on in.
Want to try frosting? All the pineapples on the bottom, so it just tastes like a chocolate frosting.
I didn't do it on purpose!
I mean, if you want, I can just eat it down until you can taste the pineapple.
Just eat it down until you taste the pineapple.
Okay. They call me the Alexa. Who's the world's fastest eater?
According to the Alexa Answers contributor,
Joey Chestnut.
Joseph Christian Chestnut, otherwise known as Joey Chestnut, is the fastest eater in the world.
Alexa, shut up.
Bro. Two sisters and they friendly trying to drip what they eat.
Krusty Krab Pizza is the pizza for you and me. I wonder what the fries be taste like. Boom, boom. Absolutely disgusting. And people actually eat that. Rude. Come and get it. Nice and fresh and melted. It's not bad, it's like a soup.
It's a soup.
Yeah.
How did you eat it that fast?
They call me the Joey Chestnut of Frosties. No, it's not bad, it tastes like pineapple. I've been eating four fries.
Did you dunk them in the bowl?
I was building them and then I came in here, I was like, oh, fries part. Something is, I don't like this stuff. Who likes tomatoes? Nobody. Pickles I can put up with. Dude, what is that sauce? It's like... Wait. It's pepper. Pepper. Oh no. Pepper, ranch, and mayonnaise, maybe? Mayonnaise or ketchup? I don't know. I'm not a rabbit, thank you very much. Lettuce goes away. Well, that's probably it for this video. See you guys later. Peace.
Find another way. Look, say the phone for Christmas.